This is a festive tiger beetle, Cicindela scutellaris. Like most tiger beetles, they're fairly small, being around half an inch long and very fast, although this particular one decided to cooperate and allow me to get some footage of its brilliantly colored metallic carapace. These predatory beetles are found mostly in the United States, east of the Rocky Mountains, usually running around in sandy areas with poor vegetation cover. These vivid metallic colors aren't due to colored pigments in their exoskeletons, but rather due to a phenomenon known as structural coloration, where microscopic structures on the surface of their exoskeletons interfere with light waves and reflect different colors. This has been another Museum of the Cosmos short. Check back for more, and you can support us on Patreon at patreon.com/manyworldsmedia, or find us at museumofthecosmos.org.